stones is always proof to me that the Lord has created all this, as are the shapes of leaves, snail shells. God has made them and has made them well.
There was something. He's right.
Now stop it. Concentrate.
The Lord is the stronghold of my life. Of whom shall I be afraid? Let's see what we can find. No reason to be afraid. Nothing. These old cathedrals are bound to make strange sounds. God will bring with him those who have fallen asleep. Even if it is Adolphus, we would have to welcome him. Nothing here. The saint rests in peace. Hello? What is that? It's the size of a child. Hello? An owl. The choir will be relieved to know that. I should tell them. I will contemplate this later. The brothers did hear something after all. Contemplate this.
No talking. Now we sing.
There is no need to worry, brothers. Adolphus is resting in peace. It was just an owl.
I told you it was nothing.
God bless you, Brother Philip.
I knew I heard something.
Now, be silent, concentrate, and...
Thank you for your help.
How could I not help you? You're my little brother.
I knew I could rely on you. Philip, have you found something yet?
Not yet. I will see what I can do.
Thank you. finished singing. The cantor should find time now. Are you ready for the chapter meeting, Brother Philip? If you have any other business to take care of in Kingsbridge, do it now. The meeting could take a long time.
I'm not ready yet.
Let me know when you are.
You look like you want to say something.
What is it?
It was good talking to you, Milius. I found some beech nuts.
Ah, we will grow a beech tree then.
Wonderful.
If we ever get round to starting the garden.
I'm sure you will.
Philip, it's you.
I have